kind of selfish, a little crazy, but you love me anyway, baby. I'm hard to handle.
Words cannot ever express the amount of love I have for you. You are the best thing that God has ever blessed me with. I remember not long ago praying to God that I would meet someone who would love me, and not him. Someone who would make me a better person. You push me to my full potential. You call me when I'm anxious or tired. You give me strength when I feel weak and defeated. Most importantly, you love me for me.
To my dearest Amanda and love of my life, as I sit down to write this letter, I reflect on the journey we took together after it all started with one date at Havana Rumba. From the moment you opened the door at your old home and you had on a beautiful teal dress, our first kiss together, I knew you were going to be in my life forever. When we were on the boat at Diamond Lake for the first time and I said that I love you, I knew that saying I love you was something that I wanted to continue to say for the rest of my life.
I cannot be more proud to marry you and to call you my husband. You will be the best father any child could ever have. I cannot wait to start our lives as husband and wife. I will always have the love I have today for you until I die. You are my love. You're my heart. You're my everything.
My love for you has grown every day. Even in moments that challenge us as a couple, we set aside our egos to apologize and forgive each other. What has emerged is a relationship that has strengthened and transformed us into better people and a stronger couple to last the test of time. You have made me a better man. You have made me a better man in ways that you do not even know. You have made me the man I've always wanted to become.
May we live happy and healthy lives together. Let this notebook be our journey. I love you with all my heart. The best love is the kind of love that awakens the soul and makes us reach for more, that plants a fire in our hearts and brings peace to our minds, and that's what you've given me.
Today we take each other's hands and make a promise that signifies the beginning of our marriage and a lifetime commitment to each other. Today signifies the continuation of what God has already blessed us with in our relationship. In a few short hours, we're going to be standing in front of God and our family and making a promise to each other forever. This promise will last forever. A promise that I cannot wait to give you. Amanda, you are the love of my life. You have completed me. I love you with every fiber of my body. I cannot wait to see you in a few hours when we take each other's hands and start a lifetime together of love, faith, and commitment. With all my heart and love, Christopher.
I, Chris, take you, Amanda.
I, Chris, take you, Amanda.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you.
To love you.
And to honor you.
To honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I, Amanda, take you, Chris.
I, Amanda, take you, Chris.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you.
To love you.
And to honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
You may kiss the bride.
Feeling heavy like a cannonball. Got sweat rolling down me like a waterfall. Cause I let love slip through my fingertips. Of you wondering if you're thinking of me, or are you long gone, girl, holding another man? The thought brings me right up to the brink of rage, like a lion.
Here for victory, Mrs. Queen. right out and try to touch your skin. Then a morning breeze blows and I almost taste your sweet scent drifting off my pillowcase. Damn, this day, here I go again. Take no more, like a prize fighter laying on the canvas floor. I hear the clock bell ring and struggle to my feet. I've been 52 rounds with your memory. I go 52 more if it make you see. Girl, you mean